When I started off with motorsport and stuff, it was on a paddock on a farmer's place, and there was just big 44-gallon drums all around to show where the track was made, and that was with an old Zephyr that only had two gears, second and third gear. The first gear had broken out of it and wouldn't work, so we had to start with a clutch and ride the clutch quite a bit to get it to start off in second gear all the time. But once you got going, it was great fun.